أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم So in today's video I'm going to show you that these Medora's lipsticks which we have seen our mothers and grandmothers are using since our childhood these are five basic and universal color that every bride should have in her makeup kit or makeup box which she wants to keep with her after marriage so the first one is this pink color beautiful rose pink color it's a glittery pink and I think it's 365 number of Medora This is 208 color of Medora and another lipstick which is of mild coffee color very beautiful color it's a light brown color what happens that dark brown color often gives a mature look to a newly wedded bride so I would recommend that this brown shade must be in a bride's kit the third one is this goldenish glitterish brown color this is also very good you can use it to give a final touch to any lipstick or you can apply it on its own as a single color as well and its color is 238 then the fourth one is this 238 which is pink lipstick and this one is not glittery but very beautiful rosy pink color it gives really fresh look to the girl's face so must have it and the last one is red color which is their only red bright color you can see so these are the five basic lipstick colors of Medora which every bride should have in her makeup kit because these are reasonable affordable as well as a good in texture so this is all about today's video fi amanallah